GMA Friday and Friends Gaming! Today we're going to be doing our August 31st item shop review!
Item shop on Freddy's screen.
Yeah.
Scarlet Commander!
Pretty good for a green skin.
And we also got Crimson Elite.
I like. Yeah.
Both of them are.
That's good. So, yeah. Complex.
This is very complex.
Yeah.
But I don't like the hair.
Yeah, it's pretty weird. Oh, it's closed at night. That's cool.
Green
Snipe. This is a cool pickaxe. Makes a cool noise, too. Yeah. Not bad.
Paint
splash. There's still another thing in the set.
This is a cool rat.
Yeah.
Raptor. Hey, why is this? This doesn't look like a raptor.
I can say that again.
We got scam.
The glow style is pretty weird. Yeah. I'd rather buy Raptor.
About 2,000. Assault Bomber.
This is a pretty good glider. Well, I thought this was the one with the miniguns.
No, Freddy, you're a newbie. It's not.
Well, that's mean. Party animal. I don't understand why this is in this set. Actually really good for a season 1 pickaxe.
Last time you thought that I was introduced in chapter 2.
Since. Yeah. Lil Whip. Pretty great.
Lil Whip. Back bling as a polar bear eating a snow cone.
Why is that? I just. Pretty great.
Okay, bye.
Shore leave. I just like.
It's from Corona, and that's about it.
Yeah. Advanced math.
Alright, this is from the copyright.
No, it's not. I have a thing on, and it's not. I'm gonna stand in this one. Miss Whip? Wait! It says new, but I can see it. Wasn't this like just in the item shop?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Woo! Whistle.